Hello, today we are going to talk about Tesla's new die-casting Gigapress. What does it do? Why it matters in 2022. Welcome to Sustainable Truth. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Gigapress are a series of aluminium die-casting machines manufactured by IDRA Group in Italy. They are notable for being the largest high-pressure die-casting machines in the world. It injects shots of molten aluminium weighing 80 kg into the cold chamber casting mold with a velocity of 10 meters per second, allowing an output rate of 40 to 45 completed castings per hour, or 1,000 castings per day. It basically injects molten aluminium into a mold at fast speeds, while keeping a steady non-turbulent flow. It also uses different gases and sprays for cooling and separation. It sounds like simple process, but is rather difficult due to the size of the cast and complexities involved. The difficult part is to get a perfect part every time in each cycle, maintaining the exact shape, prevent warping or shrinking, avoiding air pockets in the structure, etc. What are the benefits? Benefits of single-piece casting from Gigapress: lightweight, cost-efficient and simpler production process. Giga casting will help achieve a 40% reduction in rear underbody cost savings. Also, the new single-piece casting design will deliver a 30% reduction in the size of the body shop. Improve the build quality of the vehicles. This approach reduces 70 to 100 individual parts and stampings per piece, plus the resulting casting is lighter, more rigid, and always exactly the same. It also eliminates almost 300 robot assembly arms for part holding and spot welding. So basically, lighter, simpler, cheaper, faster, and less capital intensive. Charles Kuhlman, Apple's alloy expert, is leading materials engineering R&D at Tesla and SpaceX. They have invented new aluminum alloys that can maintain high yield strength and high conductivity, while still being used for die-casting electric car parts, according to a new patent filing. A new Tesla patent application reveals the new alloys. In the patent application, Tesla describes the problems with the current aluminum alloys that they are trying to solve. Commercial cast aluminum alloys fall into one of two categories, either possessing high yield strength or possessing high conductivity. Tesla has patented an alloy, there they can achieve both. These innovations translate into the die casting process of small parts, as well as the big pieces. As this approach accelerates Tesla's production, it also creates an entry barrier for the other car manufacturers. Because the machines are one of a kind for its size, and only being made now. Other manufacturers just simply can't get them. Tesla had ordered more machines for their new factories, so it will be a while before other manufacturers can get theirs, if they choose to follow the same route off course. Tesla keeps pushing the boundaries regarding the die casting. These are not just prototypes, but some are already in production. Tesla also has filed patents for even larger 12,000-ton machines. This could in theory make a frame of the whole $25,000 car in the future. Imagine making a whole car frame in one piece and keep them going at a pace of under 2 minutes each. While everybody else are welding them together from hundreds of individual parts. This will truly set Tesla apart, and rivals will have to transition to the same methods eventually if they want to be competitive in any way. In the year 2022, as the two new factories begin production and other plants expand their capacity with these Gigapress machines, it will be interesting to see the production numbers and profit margins. As other manufacturers scramble to ramp up any significant production, Tesla is accelerating the lead, increasing their profit margins by innovating and optimizing their production process. I hope you enjoy the video, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this. Any feedback would be greatly appreciated in the comments. Stay informed, until next time.